Welcome to today's Ho'oponopono meditation. The purpose of this meditation is to allow you to begin healing any negative influences, emotions, or beliefs that you've been holding on to that are no longer serving you, and to begin to heal yourself and the world around you. Tonight, throughout this meditation, I'm going to ask you to recall specific events and emotions in your life, and then to repeat four phrases, the four Ho'oponopono phrases. These phrases are, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, and thank you. Let's get started. So please find a comfortable position to sit or lie. Uncross your arms and your legs. And take a nice deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Allow your eyelids to gently float shut. Taking another deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. In through your nose, calling all your energies home to your core, and out through your mouth. Now, slowly scanning your body, finding any areas of tension, tightness, or stress that you can let go of. And as you breathe in through your nose, and out through your mouth, just visualizing your oxygen traveling to these places, allowing them to relax and release. Once you've finished your body scan, taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and exhaling, sighing through your mouth, letting go. Bringing your hands and placing them over your heart now. And recalling any times when you've felt the need to change yourself, to be accepted by someone else, to be understood by someone else. As you recall these times, taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and repeating out loud, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, thank you. Now remembering any times when you've put yourself last, put everyone else's needs ahead of yours. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and repeating out loud, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, thank you. Remembering any times now when you've doubted yourself, doubted your abilities. As you recall these times, take a nice deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and repeating out loud, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you. Thank you. For any times you called yourself fat, ugly, dumb, or any other derogatory name, taking a nice deep breath in and out and repeating, I'm sorry, please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. For all the times when you didn't listen to your gut or trust your intuition, take a nice deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth, and repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Recalling any times now when you didn't love yourself wholly and unconditionally. Breathing in and out and repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. For all the times that you played small, passed up an opportunity to achieve your goal, breathing in and out, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Remembering any times when you told yourself you weren't good enough, you weren't worthy, you didn't deserve what you wanted. Taking a deep breath in and out, repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Remembering any times you allowed toxic people into your life and you allowed them to stay there. Breathing in and out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And for any times when you didn't let yourself fully grieve a loss or a heartache, taking a nice deep breath in, exhaling out, and repeating out loud, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And now allowing any unresolved anger that you have, that's trapped itself in your body, allowing that to come bubbling up to the surface. Taking a nice deep breath in, and as you exhale the anger out, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Becoming aware of any fear that you have in your body. Allowing it to come up. Breathing in and out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Becoming aware of any sadness that you've been holding on to now. Breathing in and out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Noticing now any shame that you have. Breathing in hand out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Allowing any guilt that you've been holding on to come bubbling up to the surface. And as you now take a deep breath in and out, repeating, I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you, thank you. Recognizing any resentment that you've been holding on to or storing. Taking a deep breath in and out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And lastly, calling on any jealousy stored in your body, in your mind. As you take a deep breath in and exhale that jealousy out, repeat, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Now just asking your unconscious mind to bring forward a version of yourself that's in need of healing. This could be you 5 minutes ago, 5 years ago, or maybe even you when you were five. Just trusting your unconscious mind to bring forward the version of yourself that's ready to be healed. And as you look at this version of yourself, just become aware and acknowledge what was happening for them at that time in their life. And as you look them in the eye, see a golden healing light connecting your heart to theirs. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, repeating, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. Now asking this version of yourself, what resources or skills did they feel they needed at that time to overcome the obstacles they were facing? Could be something like self-love, boundaries, courage. Just asking them now what it was they needed. They can have multiple skills if they need. And now see an infinite source of love, light, wisdom, healing, and understanding pouring through the top of your head, filling you up until you're totally whole and healed, and overflowing out of your heart and into the version of you standing in front of you's heart. Filling them up until they're totally whole and healed now as well. and allow this light to give them the skills and resources they've just asked you for. And asking this version of yourself, do they have any advice for you, or is there anything they want you to know? Now see an infinite source of love, light, healing, wisdom, and understanding pouring through the top of the version of you's head, filling them up until they're totally whole and healed, and overflowing out of their heart and into you, filling you up until you're totally whole and healed now as well, and allowing you to receive their advice and their words. Now give this version of you a hug and tell them that you love them and you're proud of them, and have them merge into you and grow up to become the person you are today with all those resources in place. See an infinite source of love, light, healing, wisdom, and understanding pouring through the top of your head, filling you up until you're totally whole and healed. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose, exhaling, sighing through your mouth. Just releasing anything that came up. We'll do three more of those clearing breaths. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. And again, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Last one, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Just coming back into your body now. Noticing how it feels different now. Where do you feel more space? Where do you feel more connection? You might like to bring some movement into your body by wiggling your fingers and your toes. Taking a nice deep breath in, stretching your arms up overhead and your legs. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose, and as you exhale, out through your mouth. Being aware of the journey that your mind and your body has allowed you to go on in the last 20 minutes. Taking a moment to express gratitude for this practice. When you're ready, you can open your eyes and come back into the room. How do you feel? I invite you now to spend the next couple minutes journaling about your experience, about any emotions or beliefs that may have come up for you, or maybe about the version of yourself that presented itself to you. And please be sure to drink plenty of water over the next 24 hours so that you can clear out any toxins that your cells release during this meditation. Thank you for joining me tonight. I look forward to working with you again. Namaste.